Hey everybody, it's Kizby here with CardCollector.net. We're about to do a quick, hopefully quick, it should be quick, hit draft. Who are you? Adam West? Are you Barbara Eden? Bernie Mac? Burt Reynolds? Oh god, that would be awesome. Dude, that's a killer checklist! Holy crap! Holy crap, Quentin Tarantino? Willie Mays? Willie Nelson? William Shatner? Wayne Newton? What was that? I hear somebody else talking. All right, thanks, Penguins. Scott Byheim. All right, here we go. We're going to start with the new football. We have this in the store, guys, and this in four box on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, 2015 Prism on eBay. Figured, hey, we couldn't get any more 16. Let's get some 15. You know, go Gurley hunting, Cooper hunting, Mariota. I love the girlies. Hey, no offense to Mary, but you can't be that pretty and not expect the Kizby to come around hunting the girly. I should say no offense to Adam. I guess it would be this equally offensive to both. Or Tiffany, for that matter. But Mary's got an advantage over Tiffany, and that's a Zelda dress. That's, you know, wearing a Broncos jersey is cute and all, but Zelda dresses trump Bronco jersey. Japanime fetish. There's no, I don't, no offense to Mary, but I have never watched anime in my life. More or less Japanime. What, is there a difference? I don't know. I told Tiffany. She should. I don't remember how the conversation went, but I'm sure it probably creeped out a few people. All right, here we go. The new stuff. Wait. Crap, I opened the old stuff first. A short print Nelson Aguilar. I don't even know what you mean. Tentacle rape? I don't even know what that is. What's a tentacle? Like a squid tentacle? Eric Rowe. Eagles. Went from Eagle short print to an Eagle auto. First hit. I can't take this dust. It's from packing crap. DeSean Jackson. Not numbered. Base. DeMarco Murray. Kaepernick. Dante Fowler. Not numbered. Gregory Robinson. Langford. Peyton Manning. Celebration. Fireworkies. Out of 25, is it? Or 75? 99. Gosh, they can never get their numbers right. Base. Brandon Marshall. Hold on. I went the wrong way. Roethlisberger, Marshall, not during a hit draft, it would be too distracting. I'll have to go back through everything. Taylor Hickey for the Vikings. You missed out on the game last night, Easy. There's only three of us. Me, Chris, and somebody from Chris's room. No, you missed out. Jameis Winston, base rookie. Your bed was calling me in the middle of the night with DPs and dirty pictures. Base. Out of 99, Carlos Williams. Oh, Mr. Mojo, yeah. Got to get Kel in there when he's all drunked up. That'll be fun. Tell us when you're drunk next time, Kel. We'll play some Cards Against Humanity. Tiffany was there. We couldn't see her, though. I just pretended all the answers were Tiffany's and giggled harder. Some of the answers that freaking Chris was picking or Tiffany, I don't know which one, were really dirty. Dre Anderson? Dre's? D-Ray? Dr. E's? Amir Abdullah rookie, purple. Amir Abdul, rookie, not purple. Shaq Thompson, what? Oh man, those look refractory, don't they? That's just not right. Would you shut up? Oh. was talking to Adam, not my email. Out of 50. So weird. Stafford. Cam Newton. Whoa, that was not called for. Kidding, I can't hear you. You guys are so quiet on the... I can listen to it while I break. You guys are so quiet. It's kind of nice. Kel, what are you wanting? The next time... The next time you get some drink in your body, tell us and we'll play some Cards Against Humanity. Man, I want some drink. We'll go to baseball next. One way to get him, Kel. Draft the base. Freeland and Tyler White. I gotta get one of these for Sandy. Wait, I think maybe even lower number. Either way, I gotta get one. Unless those have turned up somewhere. Oh, that's right. What did I do with that? Rafi Ozuna. Yeah, oh yeah. There's way less color. Way less color. Hobby art is a lot better. Oh, the... You mean the base cards? Yeah. They're high numbers and they got different photos. Oh, and no prospects. They're all the straight up and downs. Rookies and vets. Another rookie auto! They're the same photo as the regular Bowman, yeah. So two rookie autos in this, amazing. And then here's all the prospects. And then Beattie out of $4.99. Base. Football. Adam, what kind of music do you listen to? I've asked Mary, and she just says different kind of music. She's not very conversational sometimes. If she wasn't pretty to look at, it'd be tough to... I'm just playing. No, for reals, though. What kind of music do you like? You said you're going to blare music. No color. Zero. There was one refractor. Danny Woodhead. I'm just going to penny sleeve these for speed. Out of 149. Are you sorting right now? Rogers. Oh, that's right, you just broke that prism. That's some big stuff right there. So I noticed that the rookies are always prismized. You gave up on what? Out of 299. My problem with the sorting is having enough time to get to it. I don't mind sorting at all. I love building sets and I love it. I just, so much stuff. Wow, that's expensive, Cal. Next time you want some 5-star, let me know. I'll get you some for cheaper. Curse out of 25 for the base. No, it's, yeah, 130, 140. That's not terrible then. I guess that's what you paid then. Aikman out of 299. Ezekiel Elliott base. Nice. William Jackson out of 99. Paul Perkins, first autograph. Giants. Is that not, is he not a rookie? There's no rookie. That's not bad, Cal. That's a pretty good box. Connor Cook, rookie. Sherman. Derrick Henry. Out of 149. Jared Goff, rookie. Look at Prism trolling Boz and Bob with all these base rookies. Oh, you really? Really? Yeah, I could definitely half that price, Cal. If you want more. That is. 150 Panini points. This is draftable hit. Wow. Tyler Boyd rookie, Dan Vitale. A lot of color in this, so. Jameis Winston, Keenan Reynolds, Duke Johnson, and Joey Bosa. Out of 149. Why do you want to cancel your order? No, Kel. It makes me sad sauce. Joey Bosa out of 149. Oh, gotcha. 68 out of... I don't know if you can or not. I guess you can work it out with him if he wants to. I think you can. It may hurt your seller status. I don't know how that works on canceling. I think you can, though. You have to select... Well... Depends on what you select, too. Yeah. I know if you select they agree to cancel, then it's okay. But if you select product not available any longer, then you can get bad feedback and it hurts your seller. Like it hurts tour, it's a defect. You get 5 defects. Well, you get 0.5% defects. Then you lose power seller. But if you're not going for power seller, it won't matter as much. So all the base comes with this color. Goff, Henry, Elliott, Aikman, out of 25, curse. What did you get an email from? What? I don't want to talk about nasty customers and their chargebacks. You could have proved you've already refunded him. Why do I lose? Is that Crybaby? Is that Crybaby? Wow, that's cool. Oh, that's hilarious. Bill Dickey. Roberto Alomar. These are the base, not numbered, either one of those. Etched in Cooperstown, Nolan Ryan and Rod Carew. Not numbered, base. And die cut, Lefty Gomez, 31 out of 50. Base. Cal Ripken, die cut. I think this is a base, not numbered. That's true. I'll still top load it so these don't get banged up. Nope. Cal Ripken. Nobody gives easy that much base, not numbered. Jim Bunning. Oh, is that out of 25? Oh, yeah, right there. Sorry. Most of the numbers are on the back. I don't think any of these other ones were numbered, no. The Bunning is not numbered. Out of 25, Sam Crawford Tigers. That's base. Oh, 3 out of 5, George Kelly. Base. Ah. And then Rogers Hornsby and Tom Glavine, base. That's funny. And how about a 4 out of 5, Whitey Ford. Wow, this card on top looks nice. I don't know what it is, but it looks cool. Alexander Nylander. Man, we've been pulling a lot of him. Man, look at that. That's cool. Patch, emblem, number, tie down, and jersey. Cool. I was going to top load it. Oops. 11 out of 12. Will Bitten. I don't think I've pulled a Will Bitten. Travis Barron, 2 out of 3. /18 Dylan Sadowy. Sadowy. How about Sam Steele? He He has a future in the industry. Very cool looking card. Joe Valino, 2/5. Max LaJoy, 33/45. Jacob Shikrun, 25. Anthony Beauviller. Beauvillier? 45. And Mosquito, what the hell? Wayne Gretzky, wow, that's cool. Wayne Gretzky and Joe Valino. 20. Hero and prospect. First one of these I've seen. Man, the box is like freaking nice. How does it work? No. Alright, so the base is one, this is all one draftable spot. Bobby Allison, who's a race car driver. Cops, Eric Estrada. Oh, they're numbered. Out of $4.99. Wow, it was a pretty limited set. Ha ha ha, there it is. Oh, Chips. That's right, Chips. Well, wait a minute. There are other hits in this. So this is a draftable spot hit. Burt Reynolds. So there's two hits. Out of 100. So this is a second hit. Burt Reynolds. that's a Burt Reynolds jockstrap, by the way. Did you see the new Smoking the Bandit car that came out? He's old, man. That commercial. And Hollywood Icons Jimmy Stewart. That is not a... This just goes to the base. So we'll say three spots, at least in this box. I can get more of this, guys, I'm pretty sure. No autograph? What? Oh wait, cuts is in clothing cuts? I thought it meant autograph cuts. That's still pretty cool. Bing Crosby. There is, okay. Either way, that's pretty sweet. I like that it's already, Well, he was, Cool. We have a full... Did that already fill up? We have a full case, so we have six of those available. Total. All right, let's randomize this draft order 12 times. You suck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Nets fans on top. Wildcats number 2, Cal number 3, Penguins number 4, Kids number 5, GG Penguins easy. Nats fan than Wildcat, but let me get the list up real quick. Unless Nats wants his cards. I mean, if you're ready to go, go. I mean, I don't want to hold you back, but I'm giving you guys some time to... The heck? Hey, David, did you get Eric Shepard's message? Okay. All right, Nats fan. You are up. The Whitey Ford, all right. Is this, I don't know if this, it's pretty nice, nonetheless. Wildcat. Bing Crosby. Kel. Nylander. Nice. Penguins. Ooh, 8-14. That is a little better. You'll give me 11, 12, and 21? You know which card I want, don't you, Jay? Damn, how do I pass that up? All right, I'll take those. I'll take the trade. Is it three spots for the trade? What was it again? 11, 12, and 21. What did Penguin take? Sorry. Prism base? All right. Which 16 prism? Okay. So I'm going to trade mine to JB. Kiss. And I know your card, but let me see what you want. Yeah. You probably have more appreciation for it than I do, but I know he's going to be the top pick next year. I know that much. Yeah. Well, the other Veleno, I figured I knew which one he wanted. That was my pick. I was actually pretty excited it made it to me. But I knew. No biggie. Thank you. I'll get some other stuff I want. GG. I thought you said just kidding. Oh, okay. Bosa. Penguins, then Easy. I know what Easy's picking. I already know what Easy's picking. Yeah, he's picking that. He's picking Danica Patrick Nipples. All right, the Gretzky. Fatty Peach, yep. I knew that's what you're gonna take. Nats fan. Dude, there was so many good cards above it, though. This had pretty good pickings. GG. Damn, I was just gonna pick that. I'm like, nah, he won't pick it. That's probably why you picked it. I'll take the 2 out of 3 auto. This is nothing. I'll take the Raffy Ozuna. Hey guys, I'm manning this thing. It takes me a minute to refocus on stuff. Oh, yes. Thank you. I always forget to do that. The green is good, the red is bad. And Bob, I purposely didn't take a card because I think you might take it next. So thank me. Wow, that's not what I thought was going to be. All right, YouTube should be working. Easy's up. Hey, Kel, or David, Kel said to pick two. Wait a minute. Easy's up. Easy's up. All about the Kisby's base. What? So, David, Easy took the base spot if you want to write that in. It's Kel. The Boz is up. Sorry, not Cal. The 15 Prism. Now it's JB. Leaf Pack. The Boz. Wildcat, oh, Pee-Pee. Chris is up. He probably has been paying attention. Who did you pick? I missed that. Dylan's. A new business? Yabba dabba do! That's how I read it. That Burt Reynolds was going to be mine had it made it to me. Good pick. Good pick. I'm not marrying a dude named Rich. That's gross. I'm going to take... What do I really want out of this? What do I really, honestly want? Hi-Flu. I almost took the peach pack, then I thought, man, let the other guys have fun. If you wanna be my lover. What up, JM, a.k.a. Jethro, a.k.a. Jet, a.k.a. Sixer, a.k.a. What's up? Dual Leaf. Shoot. Man, nothing yet. No big names yet. Bosa's been the biggest name, yeah. Shaq. Kiz. Now, what is it that I almost took last time and I didn't take? I'll take the Sam Steele auto. Oops, random. That almost took that too. Peep peep. Chris, where'd old PP Chris go? Tell Tiffany to stop giving you the business. It's not business time. It is Wednesday. It is time to wear your business socks. Gross! Why, he wants an impeccable spot. Cool wall. Kelly! You're up. This? Did you like that packaging? That's Kisby packaging right there, baby. The celebrity. Oh, give these to David? All right. Will do. Will do. He's a big fan of Eric Estrada, I know. Was you hoping to get that? Well, David might donate the punks to you. The Prism Pack, by the way, guys, are football. All football. Yeah, it's going to go to David's pillow. Leaf. The Boz. Again. You want the white guy? I seen him in something recently. Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh man, no way. Holy crap! Bob. Kit. Oh, that's me. I'm gonna take the Jim Bunning. Detroit Tiger pitcher. Who took the shack? I forgot to take it out. Nats fan. Nats fan got the other impeccable spot. David, easy. All right, there's everything that's left right there. I just drafted the Panini points. If you want the Panini points, we can work it out. It's like $15 right there, man. No, it's more than 5 cents a point. Oh, to Mad Breakers. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, he buys them. Paul Perkins. A lot of autos left in this still. That was Paul Pierce. Oh, the center Perkins. Yeah, I don't remember his first name. Yeah, Kendrick. Yep. Kendrick Perkins. Or Sam Perkins? That was a... JB. Oh, Big Baby? That was, not Perkins. That was, he plays for Magic now. Yeah, Big Baby Glenn Davis. That would have been, Kendrick Perkins. I think he went to the... Thunder. I don't see the auto you're talking about. Shadow B. D2. All right, that was Tyler Henke. All right. It is not numbered. It is... No number. It's the Panini exclusive. It's a football. It's game used. Four spots in the Donner's Optic 2 Box Hit War. Hey, what's up, Dicted? Yeah, I think so, yes. There's still autographs left. I mean, decent autos. Cal. We can run the same exact one. Yeah, it was Kendrick Perkins. I think he went to the I think he's on the Magic now. He played for Thunder for a while. K-Rod Taylor. Taylor is JB. Oh crap. Well, we can't run exactly. Three spots left. Getting into that, guys. Let's break that next. The prize is a pack. Oh, D6. Sorry. Wildcat, and then Nats fan. Yes, the link's right there, Kel. Taylor relic. This relic's pretty cool. I'll show it to you in a second. And Nats fan, Dreas Anderson. And who did you take? All right. Thank you. So do you guys want me to get more of those celebrity cuts now that I can't get Pop Century? David, you can add two of these 2011 Lineage Baseball for personals. Same price as last time. Oh yeah! Sorry guys, I forgot about that! Okay. I do have some more tennis. I do have tennis. All right, here's all the packs. You want me to IM it to him? Okay, let me get these packs out of the way real quick. Here's the fat one, guys. Who picked it? Easy! Am I still recording?
Good.
...2004 short print... Legendary cuts marked for the autos. Bobby Dewar, 50 out of 50. Yeah, it's a different feel to it. It's got a different feel to me than the, I don't know. It must be older. Beckett autograph. Alright, so the next one is Peach Pack for Nats fan. So, one or left or right? They look to be the same thickness. Well, maybe this one. Left or right? This is Nats fan. Right, all right. Tools of the Trade, Russell Westbrook, out of 49. This looks like maybe it's... It's a Panini exclusive of some kind. I would guess... Yeah, one of the national packs. Next is... Leaf pack for JB. DJ Stewart. First round pick, was he not? Good night, Nats. Next is Peach Pack for HyFlu. Scottie Pippen, Excalibur, Trailblazers. And then it's Thesbin times two. This feels like a plate. Yours or the other guys? Mark Tenacious D. 6 out of 10, Mark Fields. And this is Thesbin. Drake Fellows. Wow, we got two that we don't see often. An army and a perfect game. Next up is Prism Pack for Boz. Prism Pack for Boz. Twelve out of 25, Dallas Cowboys, Jason Witten. And rookie for the Cowboys, Jalen Smith. And you got a... Yeah. Next is Leaf Pack JB. Nice, Joe Rizzo. Next is Boz the Prism Pack. Two base, one's a rookie out of 669. Next is Leaf and Easy. Johnny Dixon. I've lost my focus here. U.S. Army plate. And the other one is Bob. Jordy Nelson base and Vernon Butler rookie. These are just exactly like the silver packs. And last is Gigi. Hunter Henry and Yanda. Optic is a sealed case. We're about to open it. Yeah, unopened. Who had the Shaq? Who picked the Shaq out of 50? Hyflu. And easy. That was a cool fatty. We have a couple more fatties I'll throw in the next hit draft.